chance now to recognize our Jordan player of the game, DJ.
And what an amazing ball game we've seen from him. It's been a one-man show worth the price of admission all by itself. There wasn't anything he couldn't do on that court tonight.